mystery of stuff.
No secret that many people dream of having their own cars. They work hard to save a lot of money to achieve this. But the strange thing is that after all of this, many people neglect their cars for a long time until they're damaged. Some people don't even need cars in their lives, but use them only as accessories. For instance, this man bought this Ferrari only for the sake of possession. He even left it unused. In today's video, we'll tell you about one of the most expensive cars that had been buried underground for half a century. Who put it there, and why? Let's find out. Many of you are probably aware that there are so-called time capsules in the United States, where things like souvenir photos, stamps, magazine mail, or even accessories and clothing for posterity are kept hidden. However, in 1957, it was such an exceptional event. As part of the city of Tulsa's Tulsa-rama Golden Jubilee Week festivity celebrating Oklahoma's 50th year of statehood, people decided to create time capsules that contain new cars rather than everyday objects or inventions. The Plymouth Belvedere car, which was buried by villagers in a basement dug in front of the town hall building in the city center, was one of the most luxurious vehicles at that time. That is why it was chosen as a future gift for future generations, more precisely for the people of the year 2007. To protect this rare heritage hidden in the ground, they put 40 liters of petrol and 5 liters of oil in the car and covered it with multiple layers of wax, in addition to a thick cover. The vault was also made of reinforced cement that can withstand a nuclear attack. After it was buried underground with a thick cover of soil, a memorial plaque was erected to show the new civilians, upon taking out the capsule, the value of what they would take out. Many might have possibly tried to steal it, but history does not tell us anything like this happened. In 2007, the rare Plymouth Belvedere, or Miss Belvedere, was taken out. Strangely, the car contained many local souvenirs and products. After workers opened the concrete vault for the first time after more than half a century, they found that the water inside was to the knee. Apparently, the sealed vault was not airtight, which allowed water to seep in. The car was submerged in water. Thus, restoring the vehicle to a good condition is almost impossible. More than 9,000 people attended this event, but unfortunately, what these attendees saw was only a thick layer of dust and dirt. The engine was in tatters, and it was clear to everyone that the car had no chance of improvement. By the way, the records left in the vehicle were not found, as they completely disappeared in the same way that the car keys did. Fortunately, the buried container contents remained the same as the seal protected them. All the papers and the American flag were also in the same good condition. Of course, they did not forget about the competition, as the winner was Raymond Anderson, who unfortunately died in 1979. The car was handed over to his 100-year-old sister. Despite everything that happened to the car, Ultra One Company decided to repair and rebuild it again. They started working immediately, and after a few days, the car began to look relatively acceptable compared to what it had looked like the day it was taken out. The parts are now glossy, and the windows appear transparent. As a result, Miss Belvedere was exhibited at the Ellador Historical Museum in 2015. Did you enjoy today's story? Let us know what you think about it in the comments. If you believe this story was amazing, don't hesitate to share it with your buddies, hit the subscribe button, and activate the notification bell so you never miss your daily dose of incredible stories.